know in my town, a quarter of it, a couple of levies give out, we aren't going to have housing in a quarter of the town.
You know, I think one of the things that we have to start looking at more closely in this planning process is the priority development areas that we have and the priority conservation areas that we have, and take a deep dive into the resiliency of those areas to deal with things like sea level rise, whether it's liquefaction zones, flooding, you name it. So, I mean, I think you're exactly correct. I was actually in a conversation today with staff back at the office about this exact issue. You know, we did a PDA assessment of a sample of the PDAs a couple of years ago. Mostly looked at the market potential of a lot of these areas in terms of what they could do for housing and jobs. You know, I think that, you know, the thought is to potentially expand that type of analysis, also include a resilience lens to the PDA. So the next time we do an assessment, it's more comprehensive in scope. We're not just looking at market potential, but we're also making sure those areas are resilient to the climate change factors. So I think you're exactly right. I think we're heading in that direction.